People are now going back to ancient practices because they know that modern times have been causing them too much stress. Of all the means of relaxation out there, more and more people are looking forward to experiencing the benefits of meditation. Because of its effectivity in terms of calming the mind and developing a person's level of intuition, meditation is now being performed not just as a means of clearing the mind and inner reflection, but also to heal various illnesses in the mind, emotions, and physical aspects. Meditation and its benefits. One of the most celebrated benefits of meditation is that it greatly helps the person's physical state. Among the physical benefits of meditation involve the heart through a deep rest, because it decreases the person's metabolic rate as well as the heart rate, which leads to the reduction of workload for the heart. Aside from that, it is also known to lower the levels of a person's cortisol as well as dissolving the chemicals that are closely associated with everyday stress. Other physical benefits of meditation also include reduced free radicals in the body by eliminating oxygen molecules that are unstable, decreases a person's high blood pressure, develops the ability to have more resistant skin, lowering or totally dropping the person's level of cholesterol, improved airflow to the lungs to aid easy breathing, delays biological aging, and increases the levels of DHEA in older people. When it comes to psychological factors, meditation aids in increasing the person's brainwave coherence, decreasing anxiety levels, often irritability, deep-set depression, and mood swings, improves the person's memory as well as his or her learning ability, increases the person's ability for self-actualization, increases the person's feeling of youthfulness and rejuvenation as well as vitality, leads to a positive outlook in life and joyfulness, and increases a person's emotional status and stability. Other noted benefits of meditation for an individual and his or her community include relaxation to the person's body, mind, and soul, rejuvenation of energy to face the heavy challenges and stress ahead, healing of various illnesses that are closely associated with the mind and the body, making a more stable person in terms of emotions, develops a relaxed family life and instilling a positive outlook on life to younger people, enhances the person's ability to make his or her mind function properly, letting a person discover his or her inner self. This, in turn, releases the creativity in them. It helps people to free themselves from various vices and addictions such as alcohol and cigarettes, as well as in various medications such as tranquilizers and narcotics. It also helps a person to gain higher self-confidence, thus resulting in stronger willpower. It can be an effective and safe way of discovering oneself instead of focusing the attention to other unhealthy practices. It aids in the development of the power of the mind. The list goes on about the benefits of meditation in an individual and to his or her community. In so many cases, these are positive benefits, but once meditation has not been used properly, people should be aware of the side effects. To avoid this from happening, people who are planning to get serious in meditation should always consult a professional before performing any meditation techniques. Click the link in the description below to visit the Forgotten Laws to learn more.